I was in my classroom when,
Deacon! Good to see you.
I taught English.
Oh my God, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky. She's the one that you need to thank.
Ricky? I could kiss her. Just don't tell Bree.
A lot of freaks. They came tearing through like it was a riot or something. I saw Karen, other teachers.
Okay.
Locked their doors.
Deke, take care now.
And the next few days were a blur.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
Oh, look at all this piling up.
See you around.
Be here late.
Hold on. I'll get it. I'm listening.
There's a small zone south of Shane's camp. A bunch of cabins and bullets. You know the one I mean?
No.
Same highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the ward. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. At the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, Two Dog, where are you hiding? Another Nero site. I wonder if there's anything inside that mobile medical unit. Come on, you son of a bitch. I can use this.
Nowhere to run, brother!
You got green lights. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslin found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.